I'm David Ferris. I've been doing an electrical engineering and mathematics degree. My project tries to synthesize speech from arbitrary input text. One of the big problems with that is you can have words that are spelt the same but pronounced differently. So you can get words that are like B-O-W. It can be bow if it's a verb or bow if it's a noun. So we have to try and figure out which one we want to say in which case. We also want to be able to pronounce any input alphabetic word. So if you've got a nonsense word, we need to figure out normal English rules for going from letters to speech sounds so that we know how to pronounce those words. It helps people better communicate with their devices. So for example, things like Siri, people are able to talk and ask for directions or just general searches on the internet. Places like Google as well, you can just do voice searches and it's a lot easier. And also for the visually impaired, they're just able to interact with things a lot more simply. I've always been fascinated with speech and the mechanisms of speech, and I actually was developing a speech synthesis system years and years ago, and it didn't work very well, and then I wanted to know how can I make it work better, and now I know very exhaustively how I can make it work better. It's really, there's a lot of potential for cross-disciplinary stuff, so like this is electrical engineering, but it also has linguistics, it has acoustics, it has psychoacoustics, it has psychology. There's so much stuff there from all over the academic disciplines that you can really get deep and broad in your understanding of things.